Hey, John here at the 38th Annual Watermelon Festival in Winterville, North Carolina. It's been a while since I've done a video, so I'd like to give a shout out to all my subscribers and viewers. Thank you for hanging in there and being with us. Lots going on here. It's a four-day event. They're going to be having music, bands, lots of bands, and we've seen some great bands already. There's rides for the kids. Of course, the Midway with lots of vendors, and I guess you might could hear some of the stuff going on behind us there. Anyways, it's a lot going on, a lot of people here. All the streets are full of cars parking everywhere they can. I'm glad you could be with us. Hope you enjoy the 23rd Annual Watermelon Festival. Of course, they have watermelon. Thanks, guys, for being with us.
No festival is complete without a parade, and we're here today to show you the 2023 Winterville, North Carolina Watermelon Parade. Everyone's lined up, and it'll be starting in just about 5 minutes. A large crowd has gathered on both sides of the street. We're almost ready. I don't see anything coming yet, but I know it won't be long. They're supposed to get underway about 10 a.m. And here they come. I love parades. I hope you enjoyed this one. We have the color guard leading it off. Parade be without a watermelon queen.
Ha ha! capital of the world, Dunn, North Carolina. Please make welcome the Sudan Dunn Clowns.
This is more my speed here.